The Ray 2 on the uneven bars is named after American gymnast Elise Ray, who submitted it at the 1999 World Championships. It carried an E rating until 2012, but was downgraded to D in the 2013 code. It's commonly known as a toe-on Tkatchev, and described as a pike sole circle backward with counter straddle to reverse hecht over the high bar to hang.